Gun Holders for the Tree Lounge Tree Stand. William Hovey Smith, 2013. I'm the author of Backyard Deer Hunting, and here's a simple way to make replacement gun holders for your tree lounge stand. I'm Hovey Smith, the backyard sportsman. And this is one of those rainy day projects. Yep. Those of you who own a tree lounge tree stands are now no longer able to get materials from Tree Lounge because that company is no longer in business. Well, so we are up against it. If you want some accessories, well, you sort of have to make them these days. What we have here is a gun rack for the standard tree lounge. Originally, these gun racks are made out of steel. However, aluminum strapping will work very well, as will brass, as will steamed bamboo, as will even wood, if that's what you've got to work with. So, okay, use what you got and you make what you need. So basically, we need an aluminum strip that's 13 inches long and able to be bent. We also need a vise, which you see right here. Measuring tape, hacksaw is handy, something like a Dremel tool is handy, some electrical tape, and something to bend the aluminum around. Well, I happen to have a piece of 2-inch pipe from an old rack, and that's what I'm going to use as a bending element. Okay, so getting started. You want to measure off your pieces here. Okay. So, we know this first end needs to be 1.5 inches from the hole. Mark. And the end of the piece is 13 inches long. Now, whilst you have your strap the full length, you want to go ahead and bend it. And I'll show you how to do that now. Well, this is the base of an old rack. And here you have your aluminum. And the nice thing about aluminum, it does bend pretty well. So just run it under, like here. You know where you wanted it started. Right about there should be good. And just bring your strap up. And bend it. Okay, that gives you your bend. Then go ahead and close it up like that. Just with fingers now. Okay, that looks about right. All right, so that got that part. Now, we need to make this right angle bend right there. Okay. We already scored it, but we measure it from our hole. That puts us right beyond this second hole here. Clamp that in your vise. Good. Okay. And then just bend it to a right angle. Okay, so we have our right angle here now, and all that remains is to cut off the excess here with a hacksaw.
measure how much length we want. Okay, right about. There should be right. Yeah, right at the end of the styrofoam there. This upper piece of styrofoam is just to give it bearing on both sides. And just proceed to cut off with a hacksaw. Now that we've got the ends hacksawed, this leaves some very rough metal right here. So just a touch with a Dremel tool or a file, we'll get rid of that. Aluminum is marring in that it will leave marks on your gun, both the wood and metal. That's the reason for this electrical tape. Go around, that'll protect these finishes. Now you can do as many wraps as you've got tape to spare, one at a minimum. But of course, the nice thing about this, it's easily applied and easily replaced. Just go ahead and put it down at the bottom of your U. And come on up over the whole work, like that. Then round. Down to your corner. Around the outside, back again. So now you have a wrap of electrical tape around it. And just cut your tape. Okay, that seals that edge. Gonna put a few short wraps the other way. Electrical tape is useful for a lot of stuff, besides just taping up gators' mouths, so nice stuff to have around. Also use it when I'm filming outdoors to take cameras and positions on trees and that kind of stuff. So this goes in my this goes in my shooting bag almost everywhere.
The holes in the straps were already pre-drilled. So now I'm putting the bolts in to hold the wing nuts.
Attach your wing nut. Sort of straighten up the work a little bit. You have a pair of hangers to go on your tree lounge.
What? These are the original gun holders that are rubber coated and steel. These are the replacements out of aluminum, and here's a close-up to show you what they look like. Now, I'm the author of Backyard Deer Hunting, also Extreme Muzzleloading, Crossbow Hunting, and Practical Bow Fishing, and all of these are available as softcover and e-books. Have an 8-book e-book series coming out, and the next one up is Hunting Big and Small Game with Muzzleloading Pistols. If you are going to use my holders, beware that these are strong enough to support any reasonable gun, but they should be taken off when you move them to keep them from hanging up on stuff. For more information on my books, blogs, videos, go to my website at www.hoveysmith.com. Good hunting and good eating from the outdoors. Goodbye and God bless.